making his way to the ring. From Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Rowdy Ronnie Piper.
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
These men have certainly had their personal differences, but I think that deep down, there's a lot of respect between them.
Maybe so, JR, but that's not going to keep them from trying to beat the living heck out of each other tonight. Piper's never been known for his patience, JR. I think he's gonna lose it.
Intensity in a match, JR.
just one for the books, King. What a match! He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
He's gonna feel that one tomorrow.
Thank God that match ended while everyone could still walk away from it.